What is going on, my fellow creatures of the night? As you can see, if you came here from Twitter, I was not able to fix the quest. So, we're gonna try again in stream. If we can't get the quest to complete, I do have a backup save for True-eye Olivia. Before we left the Palace of the Kings. So, if for whatever reason this doesn't work, hopefully we can revert back. Yeah, I didn't do a single save. I haven't saved a single time since we played last because I couldn't fix it. If I could fix it, I would have saved it. But I couldn't, so there was just no sense. I don't know why I didn't auto-save it all, though. But anyway, we're gonna hop back in. We're gonna try again. The battle music is still playing, and it will not cease. And, like, they're all still here.
All the standing around is rubbish. You should be taking the fight to strong
enough. So I do apologize. I know my voice is a little nasally, and there's not really much that I can do about it. It's springtime here in the Northern Hemisphere, and that means... Yeah, like, storm cloaks are everywhere.
Heard about you when you
were... We Grey Maids have been feuding with the Battle Horse for years.
There's a business of
See, the problem is most of these fixes have to do with fast travel. And the one thing that we don't have access to playing the survival version of this game is fast travel. And I don't believe that that's something that I can turn off and then turn back on. Oh, it is. I can totally turn it off and turn it back on. I don't want to... That'll be a last resort. It says if we go to Pelagius Farm... Not Pelagius, but that farm. Okay, we're at Pelagius. We're at the farm, and now we go over. To the Stormcloak's camp.
Hey, I'll fight the entire. We'll show those faithless dogs who this land belongs to.
Thank you. We're gonna try this just to see. If this helps fix the issue, I promise I will turn it right back on. If not, I will just reload the game. Because this is telling me to talk to Ulfric. And that's what this is. The quest marker, too.
The Empire's ravenous hunger for Skyrim silver makes them.
Yeah, it's not there. Okay.
Symbol of the righteousness of our cause. Think about it. The jagged crown. It heralds back to a time before Jarls and Moots. Back to the time when the king was a king because his enemies fell before him and his people rose because they loved him. Skyrim needs that king. You will be that king, Ulfric. You must be.
You're certain you found it.
When have I ever been false with you?
Fine. I'll send the Unblooded here with you. Fancy a crawl through a moldering dungeon to see if you can't stir up Garmar's jagged crown.
It will be there. You'll see. Get yourself kitted out with what you need. Welcome to the fight, brother.
What's going on, Doom? All right.
Hey, I'm glad sold. I have found.
We wound up actually just reloading to a previous save point. I even tried fixing it again this stream. I could not. Okay.
Watch yourself out there.
How are you tonight? I don't know what's going on anymore. Why do none of my games want to be played? good. I'm glad to hear that. I'm very glad to hear that. See if this will load. And yeah, the game is definitely getting old.
What do you need?
But it's still a fun game. It is still a fun game.
You don't get fresh with Suzanne. She plays the flirt, but it's just a game. Take a look. Enjoy your stay, and don't break nothing.
I can make vegetable soup. I don't know why I found that so funny.
Dark elf refugees will take over this city if we aren't. Sure thing. It's yours. I'll show you to your room.
Sorry. I'm not sick. I have like horrible, horrible allergies right now. If this quest doesn't work this time, I'm just gonna switch the games for the night and go to something else. Hey Moog, what's up? That's just what it is. It's pollen allergies, and my doctor decided that I didn't need to stay at the on the allergy med that kept me going, right? No, I need to switch to their brand.
What is it? Dragon?
And yes, I have enough food to feed Skyrim. If this quest works, we'll be doing great. Everything's going for you tonight, Moke. I can't believe you're still playing with that puzzle. Dwarven ruin I don't have access to yet. I didn't know they were expecting a Darth Vader upgrade date. I'm going to switch these.
Thank you.
Me and I kind of, did most of that work, guys, but you did good. You guys did well. I almost had it. Guys, I'm like right there. We got it. Where's Lydia? I believe I actually hit some of these guys. They might not have access to them depending on how it all goes with, like, copyright. Like, Disney might not have access to those characters to give permission to use in the game. Got one. I said to kill a man. I've killed two. I'm really sorry about the coughing, guys. All right, sorry about that. It's because they are. I might not be able to talk for a long stream tonight. How was it? I actually haven't seen it yet. Amulet of Sindar. Amulet of Akatosh. I am not too worried about them getting too far away. They're not gonna really do much of anything without me. Don't they do all their own stunts still, or did they switch it up because of their age? Very true. Need any of that.
The Hall of Stories.
We already heard all this, that's why I'm just kind of like rushing through it. Wolf, moth, dragon. I went too far. I'm working on it. I get that. I do understand that. There are some things that we just can't do as people, and there's no shame in that. Did that. That armor is 40 pounds. I'm sure there's some stuff I can throw in there if I absolutely need to. Yeah, I will. Don't worry. Just gotta finish what I'm... Just gotta finish searching all of the Draugr. I think I went the wrong way. I totally did. I am, like, barely making a dent on this guy. Well, if you got in the way. Guess that Draugr went through the ground. You had nothing. Master lock? No problem. Apprentice lock? No, you can't do that. How would you want to be able to do that? See, if I designed the dungeon, I would have totally been the idiot that would have set that the wrong way. more soup. There's a farm over here. I wonder whose farm this is. Oh, this is the Larius farm. Larius. I guess I have to go through here. Yep. Oh, they must have run off. Yeah, I totally ran off in the corner. Dead. Potions? Do I have potions of healing? I do. So were you able to find your way back out of the metro? Wasn't what I wanted to drink. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this. Miss. Oh my god, guys. It took us all that time, but we actually did it. We used all their traps against them. No wonder he was doing so much damage to us. Gonna have to come back for like a lot of this stuff because I just do not have the space. Ooh. Backpack. And I know what you're thinking. You already have a backpack. You're right. I do have a backpack. I died 3 times to the same 3 bandits. But we did it. We finally beat him. I know that that is, like, super heavy stuff, but it'll be okay. I was asking if you had gotten out of the metros again, Doom. That's right, we can only level up by sleeping. I'm sorry, Doom. I really hope you can get out of the metro again. That place is a maze in Fallout 3. Isn't there? I could have sworn there was a perk to, like, raise all that. Ate bread and butter. My soup and catfish. ever went there. X. I almost walked right on top of. I almost got crushed by boulders. Okay. So sweet. not sure how I got out of that. Totally just ate a whole bunch of food and dropped some minor things that I could get more of. That was like the only way I was getting out of that situation was to drop all that stuff. I really thought that the farm that I live at was closer than it was. I waited in a giant's migration path. Perfect. Darn it. I spoke too soon. We're almost there. I know that this stream has been very quiet, and I do apologize, everybody. Hopefully by the next time we stream, everything will be back to normal for us. I already dropped so much weight. I don't know what I just drank. I think I drank the water breathing potion. Oops. Oh, yeah, I remember. Okay. Yeah, I drank the water breathing potion. At least we were able to, like, get rid of a bunch of that weight.
I've been looking for you.
That's something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
Let's see. Looks like that's it. Have to go.
Awesome. We just actually emptied this out so this shouldn't be hard to find. Warrior's Challenge. Yeah, I remember this. Okay. Yeah, we'll do that another time.
You're someone who can get things done. Very good man. Good. That time's over.
How much gold did I get from that? Only about 200. I can totally make more vegetable soup with that. I don't know where your horse went. What would happen if we just go up and over the mountain? And do you guys think I should try to get the notch pickaxe on top of the throw of the world? I'll leave that decision up to you guys. A horse, I am not. Oh, maybe I am. Yeah, just go over the mountain. If there's ever a mountain in your way, guys, just go over it. Don't actually do that. That is not actual life advice.
Soul enjoying this fine day. Ah, but you look tired. Come, share a bottle of hunting brew mead with me.
Oh my god, I would love some.
Ah, nothing like fine spirits to help raise you. Well, your spirits. Cheers, my friend. May your adventures find you fame and fortune.
Eh. And then they just leave. What a great marketing campaign. Here, try a bottle of free alcohol. Do you like it? You can get more over at this meadery. Wind home, please.
Sit back and enjoy the ride.
We're going to return the Jagged Crown to Ulfric. We're going to save. And then we will start the next quest. But before we start the next quest, we will take a quick 5-minute break. Get everybody get up, stretch your legs, get the circulation going again. Because I'm looking out for you guys as well by doing these 5-minute breaks. I want to make sure that you guys stay healthy as well.
Take Yarmark. Damn him. That old bear was right. Did you damn? Well, I'm glad you're here. Deliver this axe to Balthrop. Keep your wits about you.
Lydia.
I've got your back. I am sworn to
awesome. Alright, let's quickly do a hard save. And we're gonna do a new save this time. Because I don't wanna mess anything up. Alright, we will be right back in like 5-ish minutes. Everyone get up, stretch your legs.
outside the city. It's honest work, if a bit dull. Cruel seas have been sailors for generations. In truth, I regret not following in the footsteps of my ancestors.
Sorry about that taking a little bit longer than we had planned. I hope everybody got a good stretch in for their legs. And we're going to hop right back in here. So the last time, before we went on our break, we did a quick save. Not like a quick save, but a hard save on a new file. Just in case something else went wrong. I think what we're going to do is we're going to ride our horse to Whiterun. And pray that everything works right.
You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say?
Where do I sign up?
Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawn Guard, southeast of Riftwood. He'll decide if you're Dawn Guard material.
You got it, dude. You have your crossbow and your bolts. Alright, so I'm tired and hungry. And now I'm cold. Your face looked weird for a second there.
That.
Climb and back, and we'll be off. You ever met one of them cats? Sheep. Here there's hope.
It's funny how I was just talking about my cat, and he mentions the sheep.
You have encountered my take a look.
My headphones are dying. I need to fix this. fixing the headphone issue. Heaven, crisis averted. Okay, let's see. What do we got good? Yours too. Lydia, after this, we're gonna go get you stocked up at the house with some good gear and weapons. More often than you, Nazim.
I'd be a lot warmer, a lot happier.
It's no fun getting pushed around all the time.
When the Empire surrendered, we all rally to be there. Shame, that's all.
So I'm curious if that is, like, left over from the last playthrough that we tried. Well, now we just gotta stand around and wait.
I'm of a mind with you. It's time to act.
You plan to march on Windhelm?
I'm not a fool, Proventus. I mean, it's time to challenge Ulfric to face me as a man. Or march his storm cloaks up to the gates.
He'll do no such thing. A dagger in the back is all you could expect.
He was rather straightforward with Torrig.
Torrig? He simply walked up to the boy and murdered him.
That boy was High King of Skyrim.
I'm not the High King, but neither am I a boy. If Ulf challenge my rule in the old way. Let him. Though I suspect he'll prefer to send his storm cloaks to do it for him.
True. He's already proven his personal strength. Now he seeks to prove his armies.
Then might I urge you to consider General Tullius's request? I mean, if you are bent on offending Jarl Holford.
Holford is the one who has offended. But Laventus has a point. Holford has made it clear. In his mind, to refuse his claim is to side with the Empire.
And what harm is there in letting a few legionnaires die in place of your own men?
It seems cowardly.
Was it cowardly then to accept the white gold from the corner?
Yes, again. That was different. Was I given a chance to object to the terms of the treaty? No. The Jarls weren't asked. We were told. We had to like it.
The chests of gold didn't hurt.
Damn it. This isn't about gold.
It's time to decide.
Lord, wait. Let us see if Ulfric is serious.
Oh, he's serious. But so am I.
Fine.
So about this axe. You can return this axe to a friend. The esteemed Jarl of Windhelm has my answer. Make sure he gets it.
No.
Bring me my pen. And the good parchment.
Are we writing a letter, Lord?
Yes. To General Tullius. I need to make a few things clear before I accept these legionnaires.
Alright, see, I just wanted to make sure that we got all of the dialogue out of the way. I don't want to take no chances this time. Everything is going to be done by the books. We're not going to rush anything. We're just going to take our time. Nice and easy. Come on, Lydia. No.
For we are the children of man.
When the Empire surrendered to the all-heavy enemy, shame was on.
Lydia is being very slow tonight, guys. Okay, horse, let's go. We're gonna go to the house. It's really something how they make gravel roads sound like dirt. And the unofficial Skyrim patch could not even fix that. It just works. I'm just following the road to the house because I have not yet actually followed it.
Twilight, in the mountains to the northeast. I'll mark it on the map.
I thought I saw something, but I didn't. Yeah, puzzle solving. Hey, I didn't know mammoths could do like horses and climb 90 degree angles.
got your back. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow. I'm right behind you. I will remain on guard here. We heading out? As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life. I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going then.
Want to hear a little Nord wisdom?
Very good, ma'am. Of course. What room would you like me to furnish? Very good, ma'am.
Guys, I just realized I had the mic muted, and I've been talking to you guys, explaining to you what the plan was, and I was not actually talking to you guys, and I do apologize for that. So plan is, we're going to go to Whiterun, we're going to take the carriage to Windhelm. From Windhelm, we're going to turn off survival mode, we're going to fast travel to Riverwood. From there, we're going to take our horse and we're going to ride into the Stormcloak camp outside of Whiterun in hopes that we don't break the quest again. I'm hoping, guys. I'm praying we don't break the quest again.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Couldn't ask for better weather.
I hope someday we'll get to know each other better.
We're just gonna quickly stop at one of these braziers to warm up because I don't want to freeze to death on you guys and have us do that all over again.
We got a nickname for anyone who trifles with our guards here in Windhelm. Suicide.
There we are, nice and warm again. Am I like starving again? I might be just a wee bit hungry.
Got some fresh baked bread and good cheese if you're after a bite. Take a look.
Baked potato. Butter, cooked beef, cooked catfish, grilled chicken, honey nut treats, worker loaf.
Enjoy your stay, and don't break nothing. Mind you don't get back. Sure thing. It's yours. I'll show you to your room.
No need. Why are you so mean to them?
They're all them dark elves and Dragonians. Tear each other to pieces.
You know about that? You found it.
It's honest work.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken
thoughts. Alright. We're here. We're going to do this. System. Save. We're gonna save over the previous save.
If it's bed or board, you're out.
soon enough. Then I was wrong about him. You're right, Dalmar.
Again?
I'm a gnome.
Give the word, my lord. White Rock is yours.
White Rock is yours.
I poured our camps. Get ready. Speak with Ulfric. He's expected.
The Empire's breath. Is any man ever ready to give the order? That would mean the best.
No, but neither is every man able to give that order when he must. But you are that man, Ulfric. You've been that man before, and you'll be him again. And these men and women, they call themselves Stormcloaks because they believe in you. They are the meanest, toughest sons of bitches Skyrim has to offer. And they want this. They want this as much as you do. Perhaps they want it more.
You're certain we're ready. Whiterun's army will no doubt be bolstered with legionnaires. And those walls around Whiterun are old, but they still stand.
We are ready. And I might be old myself, but I'll kick those damn walls down with my bare feet if you would only ask me to do it.
I'm sure you could do it too. All right. This is it.
Yes!
Send the word. A new day is dawning, and the sun rises over Whiterun.
Aye, and the sons of Skyrim will greet that dawn, teeth and swords flashing.
So it begins. Make haste to our camp in Whiterun. I want you on the front lines. I have a feeling about you. Your place is on that battlefield. I need you there. Fight well or die well. Talos be with you.
Talos be with you. Let me out of the dialogue tree. Okay, so you guys are going to watch me do this. We're going to go into settings. We're going to turn off survival mode. Yes, we're only playing on Adept because it's been a long time since I've played. Okay. We did the fast travel. Here's our horse. And so you guys know I'm turning it back on. Saving. I don't know why I jumped in the water, but I did. I like how I received our orders. Lydia left again and didn't come back. I forgot that I need to heal. I'm just really hoping that the quests don't glitch out this time.
Thank you.
Hey, Lydia's joined the fight. Oops. I shot my friends because I thought they were the bad guys. And that's an honest mistake that we all can make. Maybe one of you would have liked to break it. It was a war. They're all asking, like, what happened? What happened? Oh my god, there's dead bodies. What happened? We just fought a war. Okay. We are going to wait for the music to end. I don't want to have to redo this quest again. I really don't. Alright, we're getting to the end of the loop. Okay, is the music gonna start back up? I don't know if the music's gonna go away. All I can do is walk back to Windhelm and pray. It's scaring me that that music is not stopping. I feel like there's something broken in the quest, like, lineup that's telling it that it can't be completed. If the quest doesn't let me clear it, does anybody know if there's a way that I can force the quest to clear? There's a dragon mount here. That's good, at least. The music stopped. Darn it. I was really hoping we'd miss all the spiders, but nope. There's another dragon mound over there. Finding a lot of those things that I didn't know were around. I really did. I would just fast travel everywhere. I never actually took the time to look around the surroundings of Skyrim. Oh, look at that, undead. I forgot that's a spot that zombies could spawn. I know I overshot it, it's only because I wanted to make extra sure that I lost the wolves and the zombies. Lydia is still with me.
Heard there informing the long
haul. You heard right. You heard right. Okay. We are now here. We're going to wait for a few hours. We're going to have Bulgriff come to us. Not Bulgriff. We're gonna have Ulfric come to us. And we're just gonna pray that everything works. Please, please, please. Yes! We did it! We did it! We don't have to repeat it. Understood. Okay, we're not taking a chance. We're not taking a chance. Right here, staring at Ulfric's face. We are going to save. We're going to save over the previous one. We're going to get rid of all that bad juju. All that bad juju is gone. And with this, we are going to be bringing this stream to a close. Everybody who came out, thank you so much for joining me. I know this was an archetypical stream. I know I wasn't talking quite as much. Again, I have been suffering from some really, really bad allergies this season. It's hard to keep talking for a while because it's just, I have a constant tickle in my throat from all the pollen in the air. So I know I was a little bit more quiet. I know my voice is not quite right today. But I appreciate you all sticking through with this with me. When we come back in the next episode tomorrow, well, later on today, I should say, we are going to go liberate Falkreath. We're going to get through the the Civil War questline. And as soon as we're done with the Civil War questline, we're going to hop right back into those anniversary quests, and we're going to keep getting those done. I just got to find the rest of them. But everybody, you have a great night. It was a pleasure seeing all of you here, everyone who came out and said hi and was chatting with in the chat. It's all good, Doom. But thank you for everyone who chatted in the chat, said hi. You guys are awesome. And I want you to all have a great night.